That field goal, one ejection. Seahawks and the sack takes the possession. Mike Daniels.
Perry and Daniels got in there, but Daniels has been a force.
He's been a force, and you know he goes right through Mark Lewinsky, who, as we talked about last year, he was at left guard. This year he makes the move to right guard, and you start evaluating this thing, and as good as Green Bay has been up front and stuffing this run game to get pressure on Russell Wilson, how much of it has had to do with just the poor play of this offensive line is running them together?